world number 1 Rafael Nadal accidentally hit a ball girl on the head during his Australian Open. Second round match, Nadal raced over to her and lifted her hat. Gave her a kiss on the cheek. He later met the girl and her family and called the incident the scariest moment he has had on a tennis court. Subscribe to the channel for more news.